You know, I couldn't wait to get home last night to watch the GL on.